According to an old legend of the people of the cold lands, the Inuits, they called themselves, there was a girl, the ancestor of man and husky. I was forced to marry her own dog by her father. The girl was forced to give birth to a breed of half dog, husky, and half man. The child, the girl, she did love her children very much, but she did hate her father because he forced her to marry her own dog and give birth to a bunch of half-breeds, human and huskies. So one day, when the father did bring food, the child, the girl, did put her finger to the man who did force his own daughter, her, to marry her own daughter, and say, "My children, consume him." And then dogs obeyed her command, the half huskies and half men. They consumed the monster. But now, since the man was consumed, there was nobody anymore to give them food. So the half husky and half man needed to find food for themselves. Since there was nobody to feed the girl and the dog, they did die from starvation. The people that stayed in the cold lands, they become the people who called themselves the Inuits. And by the people of the Agaunk language, Native American of the northern of the Canadian world, Eskimo, Husky. Husky. Then the people that did go below did become the people of the red skin, the people that did go east did become the white man.